Where are we going, Georgia? Do you remember?
Was that lost on you, Georgia? Daddy's joke. What?
You say hello.
Oh, that's me.
That's you.
Georgia.
Hello.
You wanted to say something, go ahead.
What is this?
This
is me. I'm a lion and I'm a lion.
Okay.
You have to be in the camera.
I'm recording.
Photos, please.
There can't be any photos.
On your marks, get set, go.
Oh!
Well done!
Oh, awesome. Well first done. Time in the deep end!
Again?
Yeah.
Tom, I wasn't even standing
up. Get to the
You're all in it.
I think you were dunking me here.
Oh, hello.
I had my left foot.
Got you, Georgia, now.
Oh, sorry.
Look, he's off again on his own. Look, is he alright?
Yeah, there he is in frame now.
Got
you,
guys.
He's halfway in the middle of the pool.
Hey,
he's just like a fish.
I hope Mummy's
not trying to get out of the camera.
Hugo.
James is in the camera.
Hugo.
You're all in the camera.
You can swim all the way across because I've been stood nearly in the middle when you've been swimming around me.
I'm in the
camera.
Try across. You're not.
All right, I'll stop.
Hello, we're in the pool and I see.
Okay. Okay, Hugo, we're videoing.
Right.
Go to Richard.
Thomas.
Go to Richard. Then if you want, you can swim to Mummy. You'll swim back.
George, just
go on, Hugo. Hugo. Go.
No,
on your marks.
No.
They're all out the way. They're all out the way. On your marks. Get set. Go.
We stay for about 10 minutes.
All right. Say it again, shall I? On your marks. Here we go. All the way to Mummy.
Pick your legs. Move your ass. Come on.
Well done, Hugo.
Are you coming to me or are you swimming across?
Well done.
I thought of the
Stop trying to get in the camera.
Get out of the way. How? Andy, have you seen it?
Oh my god. He's getting too good at it.
Right, stop now. I'm going to be here in 24/7. They would like to try and swim the Atlantic or something. You'll see him in the med tomorrow.
Yep.
Go for it.
Well done, Hugo. Very good.
Pick your legs, move your arms, come on.
No, I'm going to go after with me.
Oh, no.
Well done, Hugo. Very, very good. Gone again.
Daddy, can you video camera me?
Coming down, here it comes, coming in on you. Gotcha.
Can you watch me do a dive?
Yeah, can do.
Nice camera!
Okay, ready when you are. Okay, ready, steady, go. Feet together. Oh no, not entirely right that one, was it? Come and do it again, please. Go when you're ready.
Will you swim?
Not bad.
In the shallow end, will you swim in the shallow end without
me? Not bad at all. It was, but I couldn't see you.
Oh, sorry! Watch out. I have seen.
I'm going to do one.
Go.
I can do first.
Lovely. Okay, come on, I've got you all going. Oh, last one, let's go. First day's cracked it. Well done, Hugo. Absolutely no problem at all.
Yeah, you're going in first.
Yeah, you're good now. I told you could do it, you wouldn't believe me.
Yeah, it's gone up your nose, isn't it? Oh, when you put your head back like that, sometimes you're not blowing out of it, it goes up your nose.
Okay, a couple of new things to show you. We have the new mats that we've purchased here. One there as you come in. Also one here. They are hand wash only, but we're going to try machine washing them and see how they get on. You'll notice we have a new light. Difficult to see because it's so bright, but it has a small stem unit there. Oh, pardon me. Control slider and switch to operate it. If I can make this thing work a bit better, I can probably show it to you as well. Just try one more thing here. Yeah, this one here. Here we go. There we are. You can see. Oops, it's too dark. There's a little wooden bit below the top there. Anyway, that's that. Then we got the other lights that we bought from IKEA to go around here. Oh no, same problem. It's on. Hang on a minute. I have to go through the same process. Exposure manual. You'll see it. I can't really tell after it's a papery one. I'll turn it off and then turn it on again. Right, okay, we'll try again now. There it is there. As you can see, the thing's swinging as I just turned it off. Metal base, quite neat, tidy, for sitting there. The family. We have Hugo on the Game Boy, the next Amanda there. Two rolls untouched. Georgia is into her Harry Potter book. Which one is this? The second one? Second book. Nearly finished it. Running through at a right old rate.
We think it's Ginny Weasley or someone. So it could be Ginny Weasley. Don't tell me, but I think it might be or someone. Maybe it is Harry on reading.
Here's Wifey. Wifey's pregnant. What?
even she went, I don't want a thing to say.
Well, you are.
Wifey's pregnant,
isn't it? Well.
Not that she was nice to see me, or she's eating her bread roll.
I'm making excuses for you. I'm videoing you.
Can I say something, Daddy?
Yeah, of course you can.
We were supposed to go to one of two, but eight people would get out. So we didn't.
We're going to go.
So eight people would get out of the pool, and we were late.
That's the main reason.
It's very late now, and we still haven't got food.
It is, in fact.
5 to 10.
There we go.
Yeah, very
nice. Hugo, would you like to say anything on the video? Oh, he's got his new light on his Game Boy now. Looks like it's coming out of his head.
Hugo, tell the video what you did.
I want
today.
To do. Well, as well,
we back to Georgia.
We went to a monastery.
Cool, do you remember its name?
We went into this chapel.
It's a first step for us, wasn't it? Yeah, that was very good, George. That was it, and that was an electronic candle, wasn't it? It wasn't like. That is your 2000s for you, isn't it?
100% and the candles
are and back over to Hugo. So Hugo, how are you? We don't know what you've done today. Can you tell us? Well, the video doesn't. Can you tell the video?
What do you mean the video doesn't?
Well, the video camera doesn't know what you've done. Can you tell it, please, what's happened today?
What do you mean it doesn't know what I've done?
Would you please, in your own words, tell the video what you've managed to do today? Or do you want me to tell it? Okay, dear diary. Today, thank you, it's mine.
Melon, please.
Thank you.
Carbonara spaghetti.
Yeah.
So today Hugo has managed to do some
bacon, please.
Managed to do some swimming across the pool today. Carbonara.
Throw it. Knock out Georgia.
One turn. Excellent. George is under the water. Pool's not too busy as you can. Oh, George is throwing coins. I'll show you the pool. I'll walk around here. Ouch, my feet are burning on this floor at the moment.
So I can. Because lots of people sort of say, "Is it nice in here?" And they don't really know. You're a cheeky boy.
Nice eat for me.
No.
Well, Penny, Penny?
Yes.
Mind your head on the pole.
Yeah, don't hit your head on the thing out. In this heat. Hugo, come and sit down. Otherwise, you'll have to sit here. We'll have to do a swappage.
Fine, thank you.
Good.
Are you alright? Yep.
Here she had the little baby.
Yes.
No name yet, though. It's all a surprise.
There's a little girl up there, and I know she's probably not a little bit older than you. She's tucking into spaghetti bolognese. What's going on? Tucking into that meat sauce.
You look a bit tired, Hugo.
I'm not tired.
Are you?
When we were coming back from where we'd been, we went to our beaters. And then somebody mentioned going to the beach. You built a landing station in Mars, probably on Mars itself.
Mummy,
you
sticking now.
Your tongue out at Georgia.
Girl's been eating something very black. Black cherries or something. They sat there looking to watch the football. Brian Dean's testimony.
We're getting, we can do this. You'll just take them all apart.
So in case of some food, so here we go. There goes that boy. Just around sight to look at first. Hi Hugh. Long walk off for dinner tonight. Second reserves have been called up for a meal. And of course, I have actually brought something to assist me with the evening. I bought this because apparently Si's cooked himself. Here we are, enter.
Hiya. First reserves are here. First reserves.
I was told to bring these.
Just in case.
Well, no, to definitely take them, as Tom said.
Yeah, good idea.
They're for diarrhea.
Come in.
Hello.
No, brilliant.
Bloody rude of us, really.
Action.
This is dinner.
This is the first reserves coming around for dinner. Here we go.
I said, no, I just said I'm going to cook. And while you're cooking, you might as well do it, won't you? And you'll be done with it.
Yeah.
So I was going to come around for this. And they didn't, so we did.
When we were heard, you were so. Yeah,
table's laid.
Just want a night in.
Let's see. I want to see. Can you turn the thing over?
Dad, put your towel up.
I want to see Dad.
You can't see from there. Damien eyes.
You can't share.
Hello. I've got Damien eyes now as well. Oh God, oh, it's horrible, isn't it?
It's
amazing, isn't it? What's that word written backwards there? That's kind of. Can you see a red light?
Yeah.
In here, is it really obvious?
Well, no.
That's your night shot, liar. Simon and I are sitting on his balcony, perving at some people in the pool.
Hoping they're doing the old skinny dipping.
We think they're doing more than skinny dipping, but we're just trying to get some focus on them. So we'll be round to you in a minute.
I think it's Sandra and Pete now.
No. Give it a look. We'll be back to you in a minute.
Video evidence.
Go away.
Good timing for the sprinkler.
It's your wife here, look. Sorry.
Oh yeah.
Great shot, is it?
Yeah. Foot look at somebody else's wife.
I'm trying to get my own in it. There she is. Hello, there's darling. A leaf in the way of her face. That'll do though. Hi Sam.
Hello Sam.
Hello.
That's better.
I'm going to put some lippy on, Sam.
Say hello, Si.
Hello, Charlie. Wish you were here.
Yes. I don't need that close. Crack the screen.
Does it detect smell as well?
Oh, look, yeah, look at that one, Sam.
Was it Jean-Paul Gaultier type of film?
It's Amanda.
You see, we went in the restaurant the other night, and the waiter said, he said, Jean-Paul Gaultier. I said, yes, that's right. Said, ah, that is what I wear.
Junior, you've been framed.
Very worrying moment it was. Delicious dinner, that was it? Delicious lunch, wasn't it?
Absolutely. Fantastic. We're fantastic, Paella. We've all finished pile. We're just gonna walk in and see the dish.
No,
oh. Yeah, hang on, just get myself.
Yeah, that's it.
See that? Can't see my own feet. Right, pile of dish coming up. It's empty. This was a rather large dish. This is like a, I reckon this is a 600mm diameter, and we have eaten the whole lot between eight of us. It's all gone.
Charlie,
good time without you, Charlie, you see? Shame, well, you have got a little baby though, Summer.
Yes.
Summer Lily Reed. So you couldn't have been here and enjoyed picking out with us, could you? Anyway. Yeah, a bit of George Michael in the background. Sunday, is that a Sunday lunch to us? So. Oh, that's a good shot, look.
That someone else's party.
It's interesting, these digital cameras, aren't they?
It starts
in classing, and all these cameras are like... Okay, nice out with the Joneses. Oh, Dave and Gina are on their way out there. David? Good, excellent tune, well played. There's Amanda. Hi, Georgia. It's a real bit of activity out here tonight. And of course, we've got Adam at the bin. Oh, you get some activity out the front of this place.
See you later, mate.
We have to wait about you.
Did that tickle you, David? David, that's the sort of thing which, when you look back on camera in future, it's not very funny.
Yeah,
quite. No, don't be so silly. We wouldn't do things like that. Here he goes.
Amanda. Yeah. Well, she has done, but now she's part of the Woking Astrology Club. First Friday of every month.
That's new.
No, she's been doing it for years.
Oh, well, I knew she was a member of a club, but it was Woking.
Yes, yeah,
Woking. Hugo, you're right there, do you want a hand?
Politicians. Yeah, you go, bring it. And, you know, all sorts of people's chance as well, and they think.
What are you up to? He's videoing me, which I'm pleased about, because no one's got any video of me.
No,
yet.
I know.
So, of course, I'm looking after the kids.
Well, that's because we don't really want any of you.
Zooming in. That's pretty fun. That's a great alley ollie we got. Hop onto our alley ollie.
Dave, look at that, Dave.
Oh, look. You'd never know where it was, would you?
Actually,
not
at the garden. Mr. Taylor, my photo shot.
Well, as good as my shot.
Say anything. I thought
not every
too.
Day a girl comes up to Simon and says, quite small, huh?
Don't bother waiting for your children. David, hang on a minute.
Simon was
spinning
down the girl.
And then
Simon
walked,
so you came up to Simon
and said,
quite
small.
Quite
small. That's what's the arm, isn't it?
No, it's not every day.
Just going to go.
Simon says,
quite
small.
Is it girl cooking?
Yes.
I thought it was the other way around. Show again this way. Huh? Where are you going?
Simon.
A nice shot, look, nice night, nice vision.
Very nice.
Is it a nice shot? Yeah.
Where's the boys got?
Back off. Looking for an ice cream. Where are we going for an ice cream tonight?
I don't
know where this kid's
going.
Where are we going? For an ice cream. I was going that way for that one. Oh, Haagen-Dazs? Yeah. Do a Haagen-Dazs.
Oh, yeah, it's not funny.
What's the time?
Oh, no!
What feeling was that? What's here go out to? What's that glowing there, David? Simon caught that on video. Damien's child, Amanda. Look.
Look, this is Mabby you. I want to see. Turn it round, please. Wait.
Just watch where you're walking now, Sam.
Yeah, it's pretty difficult doing this.
Well, you don't have to watch it, can't you? Just like.
George, look!
Yeah! Just walk like that.
Well, you can if you get it right.
But if you probably won't.
If you don't talk, you can. It's always like that then.
There's only one more seat for the one.
Who's missing? Well, take a guess.
Mummy.
No.
She's just gone. Be back in a minute.
Here you go,
Georgia. No, we're not going to blow it out.
I'm thirsty.
All right, we'll get you a drink in a minute. Now, Harry.
Pretend like it wasn't me doing it.
Be careful with the drink.
There's Amanda going, Michigan. We're going night vision for Amanda.
Oh, no, night vision.
Now I look like a ghost.
Let's try Richard on night vision. Yeah, this is great. It's really cool. Watch. Not you. We're not talking to you about you. His name isn't Richard, is it?
It's your
hair. Is it?
Why? Here we go. Right, ready?
Only on night vision.
There we go.
See,
yes.
Well,
nice
it's awful in a way.
Nice to the eyes.
They aren't there, Georgia.
And
Rich Hugh,
and occasionally they put them down and talk to each other.
Yes! You
remind
yourself with a napkin.
Aha, I found the watch.
King Wayne.
Absolutely.
Yes.
I'll break the rules up. It's a bit round.
Very good.
I did it.
Very good.
Come on, you don't have to die.
Woo! Very good.
Can you?
As I can get out of this, I can.
Oops! Sit on a flipper.
George, yeah, George wants his boat.
Oh my goodness, that was a silly thing to do, wasn't it? I bet it hurt your tummy, didn't it? Did it hurt your tummy, Hugh?
No.
Good.
Right, move forward, everyone.
Right, okay. Hugo, you did well then. Didn't you? Was that fun?
Yeah.
You want to decide what to have a go on next? Yeah, I expect Georgia will too.
Yeah, I'll look. I know, but the machine's not on. Knock it down the goal. Can you go, can you not reach it? Oh, good idea. Well done. Do you want to go on this one? Get your money out then. Where's your money? You can. You are playing on your own at the moment though. Why don't you put your money in, we can play a game. No, stop throwing those at me. Yeah.
calling it a day after this.
I think so.
Put your foot down, Harry.
Put your foot down.
Put your foot down.
Tienes que levantar el pie, ni
más. ¡Marra tus zapatos!
Dodge round, look for the gap, overtake.
Where are you going?
My ankle. Put overtaking line. Put it on the inside there.
Jonathan!
Full problem. First we go now, on the outside, through the outside. Just through the gap, take it right. Hold on.
Commentary by Daddy.
Well done, you've overtaken there. Good boy, cheers, right up. Here we go, full blast. Full blast, you're a good boy. Oh, time for pit stop. Hard to power. Well done, good boy there.
Tell you what?
Because it's from the main road.
Yeah, that was always one of the main points, wasn't it? We used to go from before. Now, oh, man, it's only 19 minutes of battery left.
Well, don't put it on the screen now. Just bring it to do a bit of flamenco.
It's two of them. Swan Lake on Wood.
Look the new.
No foot bashing though here. Don't yawn, Amanda. Not on the video, please. I can get my leg that high. What's that? It's not me, Dave. I can get my leg that high, no problem. I may fall over, but I can get my leg that high. Whee! This is the, has anyone seen my castanet dance? And David, is David's gonna be the bull? Hey! Hey. Well, the kids. We're very well behaved. We have had a couple of jugs at Mark's. Talking of a couple of jugs. Sorry, I lost my sight there for a moment. We have had a few jugs of sangria. Anyway, I'm gonna go now. See you later.
Sell it off. The seawater.
Flamenco show.
Hall, the artist appear on.
Not at the moment, Georgia. He's here, go swimming a length. Well done. It's amazing, isn't it, how easy it is now for you? Okay, you have a little rest now. What's Georgia doing? Very good, Georgia. Well done.
My legs felt funny.
Did they? Why? Done, Hugo. Very good. George is going to do a run and dive now. Just adjust her costume. Go on then. Woo! Very good. Where's she gone? Oh, there you are. Very good.
Mummy?
Yes.
Mummy?
Yes.
When George is a lady like you, and she has sunglasses on, I think she might want to dive to the bottom of the pool with her sunglasses on.
Do you think so? She might do, yes.
Can you just video me a bit?
Yeah, in a minute. Georgia, do you want to do whatever it is you want to do while I'm videoing now? Oh, very good.
That wasn't exactly it.
Wasn't it?
No.
Why don't you do your forward roll thing?
Yes, I was going to do, but I missed it.
Well, go on. Are you doing it or not?
Did you see that, Mummy? Mum?
That was better. Go on again. Pulled into a Callum with Jana, and Simon and the kids have swam all the way into the beach, which is here. And Leslie's gone too. There's Georgia, she's got a noodle to help her out. No! Oh, is that where he's gone? There's always one, isn't there? Hugo. There's always one, isn't there?
Okay. Oh, look at that. There we go. Such a lift, Hugo.
I'm always trying to get up.
Here we go.
Very good, Hugo, going all that way.
It's not bad, was it?
No.
A long way, yeah.
I'll take that off a bit and let it dry up a bit, Zach. Come here.
Good fun.
Take it off to a bit dry, shall we, a bit?
He's sat with them.
So David's gone back to get his goggles, sorry.
David has swim back in. You know, David, just like a good good mile swim.
Hooray, hooray, hooray!
Oh, Hugo sort of his eyes out. Woo!
Come on, Melissa, it's fun!
Sorry. I don't know where he gets it from. Come on, Hugo! What? Well, that's because she threw the chicken in, did you see? I wonder if I can get any of them on there. Oh no, it was all out of focus and useless.
Get your mask on your face so you can see under the water, please.
Yeah. Oh!
It's not. Put it on and look under the water. Hurry up.
Go on, because you'll see the fish feeding then, otherwise you'll miss them. Pardon? What do you want, Simon?
What do you mean it's gone?
Well, she hasn't put the chicken in yet. They're feeding chicken to the fish. Put your goggles on so you can see them, Hugo.
Melissa, look at me in the water.
Oh, go underwater.
You need to hold the camera while you come down.
No, I'll just do it from here.
When
you're ready, wait for
George to step down.
Well done.
8 years now go on the airport.
We're going to do it as a dive, Georgia, for the video. Going to do a dive for the video.
Nice dive.
Orange. The best thing you know, I'll be doing it to you.
Want to take you, go?
No. Oh, what's that icky thing doing on the platform?
You can see how it gets. I hate jumping.
Are you going to do a dive, George, or am I waiting for nothing? No, you're not. Go. Good girl, well done. Well done. You had a nice time?
Yes.
We've had a lovely day on the boat.
Yeah. Very long trip. Very long, wasn't it?
What was the best bit, Georgia?
I think it was...
We sat on the platform, didn't we?
Yeah, down the bottom in the water, and we jumped off it.
Yeah. It was good fun, wasn't it? And how did you? What did you think was the best bit, Hugo?
I know.
I was most impressed with you because you were swimming in the sea without any armbands or floating aids or anything, weren't you? That's very good. And Georgia was doing some lovely jumping off that very tall bit, weren't you?
Yeah.
You did very, very well. Good fun. Anyway, let's go and find Daddy. He's off in the car over there.
Mummy.
Yeah.
Let's stay here.
Oh, yeah, here, come here. What
Mummy,
is it?
I'm going to let Georgia tell all the news.
What about you?
Because I can't
stop. Can't you?